dude. I thought he did. And then Danny picked with the perfect 10.
Wait, what?
She was in last play.
Two.
Pretty sure it was.
Looks like.
Sioux Central. 8:41 left to go, first quarter, 6-0, Sioux Central up on top. He brings it back to the 7-5.
Quarterback!
The line here for the Sioux Central Bulldogs.
Not that I can see.
Check that 14 yard line here. thus far for Central.
There's that hole again.
Anderson gets
it to the 21 yard. DD run up a handoff
to Kenny Hagan. Give it to Kenny right up in the middle. And it looks like Central going for two here. Hagan handing off this one.
To eight Spartans. So they can see the time and the cord and all that stuff. God, that cord's really long.
Yeah.
like or if like one guy's running the ball and on that one guy. Not totally zoom in, but
first and 10 is Central on the Spartan 22-yard line. Jacob the center dropping back. Here.
And they did not get the first one. They attempted.
What we have to do is just make sure we're even with them at halftime, then we get the ball first at halftime. You know what I mean?
Keep it close.
Yeah, don't let them get way ahead. We can't do that. If we do that, we're done.
As Sioux Central takes the lead right back away from Central, 14-6. We'll check that 14-8 our score.
Lights come on.
Over in a crazy place here, right in the middle with the press box. So you got to stick your head out the window just to see what the score is. And let's look on the clock here for border. 14-8 our score. Play. That is right in the way of Central's score here.
You go wide! Make the block!
Here for the Sioux Central represent back deep will be taken and Pearson it looks like the kick and the kick is up. Kick taken by
Kevin. Why didn't you bring the opposite
just middle return?
No, but still. I usually zoom in on that. And it, like after they catch the ball,
that's
like
right.
follow the ball up. Oh my God. Oh man, play by
Davis. That's a good play by Kellen to stay behind him.
Cowbell crew here as well this evening. Good to see them again.
No way!
By Davis.
No way!
On second down. The central 35-yard line. Rumbling back.
Yes, ma'am.
number 33 is doing a good linebacker. First Kyle tries. I think he got it.
First down.
Oh, yeah. He got it.
Yeah. And that is what I am talking about.
At the end of the quarter.
Push the flag, Austin! Push the flag!
Yes, we step up under center now. Four, Spartans. Second down to the five. Stay back.
Should we do our end around? I think we should make a fake end around.
End around.
Quarterback, first and 10, just 17
seconds on the clock. Let's see if Simple Price can get a double back. Stand up. The lens is like dirty. Did you notice that? You notice the lens is dirty? Recording when the arrows are going, right?
Yeah.
Just making sure.
Third down, nine now, at 10 and a half.
yard line.
Touchdown on that, right? Huh? Way to get touchdown on that.
No, no.
Becker.
That was like a shot off the hands. He should get a uniform.
You don't want all that crap. Cut that shit. That's all I'm saying, man. There's the ball.
Quarterback,
Peterson, it takes the ball. 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55, 55,
Depending on the play, bring out Play by Mike Snyder. Arthur Van Central.
come back from that in 8 minutes here. A lot of scoring takes place in 8 minutes.
Well, it's pretty difficult on the tackle.
our best play so far.
The sounds there, bells thunder again for Central. First down for the top four. Central with a minute 20 left to go in the first half. We couldn't meet our score. Still Central on top.
Oh, yeah,
Danny! Taken.
Inside their own 20.
Peterson. Peterson.
Yeah.
Right now.
Okay, that's a lot of damn vision.
I'm going home with my
parents.
Why don't you?
Wait till our JV game. Are you going to play?
I don't know yet. I don't know if I can anyway.
Next player on the tackle. Gain of 6, play of 2nd down and 4. Have a sports and 30 yard line.
I probably won't play much. But I guess we don't have that much depth on that one anymore.
Much more. No. 5 yards. We got Lucas, Willie, Larry.
Who's
number 75?
Willie. No.
Who's 75?
75. Where's, oh.
They're not out of this game. What
big play? I don't know. Thank you.
they're just getting it. I don't think he made that tackle. He did. He did.
He was coming around and Levi juke one guy was giving time to get there and he just. It wasn't good.
That reminds me so much of Cougar.
What?
Reminds me of Cougar.
Second down and one. After the run, Go, Jen.
Coming up. Getting the pass. And there it is.
Just under 2 minutes now. 1:59 left in the game.
legs are. He's doing. My shoulder is. Okay, 1:39.
It's gotta be almost 9:15.
Thank you.
Anyway.